torture them, find out what they know, then kill them.
Why would the Templars want to kill the Romanovs? Surely they would murder the children. I can't concern myself with this. I have my own family to protect. I need to find that box, and then get Anna and Nadia far away from this madness.
Stay where you are!
Thank you.
I wouldn't be so sure about that.
What do you mean?
Those vents could provide me a way to move around these enemies.
I heard that some of the smaller countries are trying to...
What was that?
Who's there? Don't lose him!
Somebody there?
He went this way!
What was that?
After him!
Just my mind playing tricks.
There is no escape! We will find you!
Stay where you are! Assassin!
After him!
There's no escape! We will find you! Identify yourself.
Stay where you are. Who's there?
So they don't want Bolshevik rule?
Where are you?
What do we do if he comes back?
Let's hope he doesn't.
But what if he does? It's not that simple. How can you shoot something you cannot see?
Nothing, damn it. I can't let the Templars put their hands on it.
Which ones?
Ukraine has declared independence, and is doing it.
The Bolsheviks have gotten lucky anyway.
How so?
Well, the most of the left and the right both oppose them. But they won't work together. Green and white don't mix.
I'm just happy to stay here.
There? Hello? Hello? No one there. Then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
Where did you say you were from originally?
I heard that. I don't really listen.
Get him!
After him! Stay where you are!
How's your family?
Coping.
Somebody there?
Alert the man!
After him!
He went this way!
Through the holes in the roof. But still, Rasputitsa will be here all too soon.
Yeah, and then everything will stop. Let's hope we don't get stuck here.
We're watching for you!
Where did you say you were from originally?
Omsk, a long way from here.
Can you hear me? Telephone lines must be down.
Where are you?
How's your family?
Coping. Times are hard all around, but hopefully it will become easier soon. How about yours?
Somebody there?
Enough of this foolishness.
Somebody there?
What was that?
Just my mind playing tricks.
Who's there? Over there! How's the interrogation going?
Not well. Sverdlov already had the Tsar and his wife killed. The kids are next if they don't talk.
The Tsar is dead? I need to see that.
They did it. Killed the Tsar? At least they don't have the box. Let's check this basement.
Sir. Sir, can you hear me? Telephone. She's here!
Around your neck. What is it doing? Who are you?
Please, child, just give me the box.
No!
The girl, I can hear her. This way.
I'm sorry, but I'm out of time.
No!